Gary Haas, also known as King Pokemon, just made this video showing this box he found in storage from years ago. And this box was filled with 60 base set booster boxes. Now, these were all empty, but how many base set booster boxes did King Gary open up to have 60 of them empty and just chilling to save? Because what a cool piece of history this is. Look how deep this box goes. These boxes all seem like they're in really nice condition too. What a cool thing to find.